Today we are making a circuit, and we're going to try different items to see if they're insulators or conductors. So first we always have to try if this circuit actually works, and it does. Very, very good. And then we're going to try some different things. First thing, we're going to try these scissors. So I'm going to use two parts, this part here and this part. So I'm going to first start with the handle. The handle is an insulator, and then we're going to try the scissor part, blade, and it works, and then that's a conductor. Now we're going to try a cork. I'm pretty sure it won't work, but yeah, it doesn't work. A cork is an insulator. Then let's try the hole puncher. I'm gonna try this red part and this nail and maybe this thing. First I'm gonna try the red part. That's weird, it doesn't work. I guess that's positive. Okay, let's try these nails. Oh, it works. Okay. Oh, again. Looks like these two are connected. Let's try the bottom. Yeah, this is an insulator. Okay. Now we're gonna try a lid, pencil lid. Let's see if this works. Oh. Whoa. It lights, because this is a conductor. Then we have keys, my sister's keys. We're gonna try this part here, the wooden part and the key part. First, let's try this. An insulator. Then we're gonna try the wooden part. Oh no, I was touching it. No, that doesn't work. And then we have the key part. Yep, that works. And then we have a lighter, pink lighter. And we're gonna try the plastic part. Doesn't work. Then the metal part. It works. And then there's no other places we can play. Now we have a glass of water. How do we do this?
Remember, try just the outside first.
Okay. The outside doesn't work.
No.
I'm scared to do this.
Just put the two in the water.
Oh, that doesn't work. But if you touch it together,
there it goes.
No.
But if you don't touch them in the water?
It doesn't work.
It works. It should work with us.
It doesn't.